case. Come on, man. Case again, man. Fucking come on, man.
What is?
Okay. Just so basically what we have planned for today, our flight is at
half past eight,
right? So so our flight is at half past eight. I woke up at 5 and then what time everyone else woke up?
I woke up four.
And that was girl.
How long is this flight?
I think it's like a 2 hour
Twelve.
Flight.
Isn't it long?
So we get there 10:30 in Mozambique, Mecufi or however you pronounce it. At a resort. And then it just goes from there.
She would?
She just farted. She just did it.
Okay, sign out for us. Like, subscribe.
To a different location, but we are still gonna be here.
Mommy,
so stay tuned, watch till the end, hit that subscribe button,
make sure to leave a comment down below in the comment section,
and follow us
and turn notifications on.
See you after the flight.
Senhoras e senhores passageiros, acabamos de aterrar no aeroporto de Pemba. São neste momento 12:35 no horário local. Deverão ainda apresentar-se as formalidades de polícia, imigração e alfândega. Agradecemos que mantenham os telefones celulares desligados e abandonem o avião e não fomentem que se encontrem em áreas identificadas para fumadores dentro do aeroporto. A nome da LVM Leandeiros de Mozambique, do comandante chegou o senhor Primo. Esperamos que a viagem nos tenha ajudado e gostaríamos de voltar a vê-los em breve ao bordo dos nossos aviões. Bom dia, muito obrigada.
É o Hachi, isso aí. Mecufi. Another cold towel, please. Oh, wow. Ah, it's hot, man. Thank you, my man.
Hello, 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 my darling.
Hello,
hello, hello, my darling.
Oh. The whole party came through.
What do you mean the whole party came through?
Love.
Later.
Let's finish up at the beach because that's where we're gonna chill.
Following day.
Yeah. So there's this like dope lagoon that I found yesterday. I'm gonna go explore it right by the ocean. Ariang Santin.
Push, come in front, push side by side. Come this way. Yes.
Where's Ofente?
Z. You take a video?
Yeah.
You take a video also?
Yes.
Fuck.
What was your plan?
Where are God?
Ah,
wait a minute.
Oh.
Oh. Ah, this one. That's where are God?
Come on, man. Oh,
Out of the bathroom window, so I'm not there.
Oh, yeah,
so I'm not having an incident like that.
I forgot. Afika, remember when you wanted to play GTA in real life and you jumped out of the window on the second floor?
Why? What made you want to jump out the window? So you don't jump out. What if you die? It's
pretty. Mm-hmm.
If you, like, on this side, you get all, like, Amazonic type, and then you look back, and it's like an ocean.
It reminds me of Namibia, where the one side is the desert,
and the other side
is the ocean.
You're like...